Top 10 things about UPenn. Here we go. Number 10 thing about UPenn, guys. Bill Cosby was here. Woo! Lupe Fiasco was here. Woo! Joe Biden was here. Woo! Oh, I was a little subdued on that one. James Franco's coming here. Woo! You're like, you're gonna go to every event. That's amazing. All right. Number 9 thing about UPenn, guys. If you guys are ever constipated, just eat in the commons and you'll totally be okay after that. So just so you know. Before, I haven't gotten it in like 5 days. I mean, after, oh! Stop, stop, stop! I don't even weigh that much. Shut up! A poop joke for the night. All right, I did a joke and a poop joke. Yay, bathroom. Okay. This is a list. Number 8 is actually a list within a list, guys. And we're gonna do this like chat roulette style. I'm gonna go through a list of people that have gone to UPenn. If you like it, you know, you can clap, cheer, snap, whatever. If you don't like it, just like chat roulette or like to kneel, just next. I don't wanna see that non-circumcised meter. Next. Okay, so for example, Whitney Cummings actually went here, guys. Snap, okay, good, and next over there. Okay. Okay, who else went here? Oh, is it John Huntsman went here. John Huntsman went here, guys. Do it again, all right? The first president of Nigeria went here. Come on, guys. Fucking Nigeria. Okay, still too animated on that one. The founder of Comcast went here. Next, all right. Fine, the founder of PayPal went here. Okay, fine. Ezra Pound went here. They're like, who? What?
Ezra Mark.
Read more. Okay. John Legend went here, guys. There we go. Okay, John Legend is more popular than the first president of Nigeria. Okay. You know Estee Lauder? You know Estee Lauder, guys? Lauder went here. I don't know where Estee went, probably like community college or something. So, Lauder went here. Okay, who else went here? Maury Povich went here, guys. So when you're on TV seeing who the father is of that child, know that the guy revealing that test went to UPenn. It
wasn't me, I want another test. Now you're mine.
In fact, Donald Trump went here, guys.
Yeah.
Huge five, all right, good. Okay, fine, number 7 thing about UPenn, your football team! Your basketball team!
Yeah.
For real, guys. I heard it's her the tree climbing club.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming down from the tree to be here this evening. That was very nice of you.
But I was on a really good bow. Damn, the bow breaks. The student will fall and go to the comedy cradle at all.
Okay, so the tree climbing club is just as popular as the football team. If those guys ever got in a fight, man.
I'm gonna kick your ass!
I'm up in a tree! Hey, oh no, it's fall! You can see me! The leaves! I'm staying here until spring.
Number 6 thing, I don't know if this is gonna work. I have a backup for number 6. Number 6 thing about UPenn, no matter how hard life gets, at least you don't live in Hill. Uh-oh, they hit it? Do they like it? I don't know. She likes She Lives in Hill? Aww. And if you live in Hill, welcome to Rock Bottom.
No, not cool. I live in Hill, what are you doing here, man?
Are you guys in engineering with him?
No, I'm in the college.
The college? Makes you special or something? Because you're in the college? Okay, we're gonna rumble. Alright, kid. I have a backup. If you guys weren't going to like that one, I was going to say, because you guys are so smart, my thing was like, if you guys are ever going to be the victim of a crime, as they're about to like mug you, just break out an SAT math problem on them, and then it'll totally like screw them up and they won't know what to do. They'll be like, give me your wallet! I'm like, well, listen, if you run in my wallet going 10 miles per hour for 40 minutes, and if I'm calling the cops and they're driving 15 miles per hour for 10 minutes, they're going to catch you in like 2 blocks. What? Fine, take it back! Alright, number 5 thing about UPenn. This is actually pop culture stuff. The Addams Family House, based on UPenn. Always Sunny in Philadelphia, filmed at UPenn. baby mama, she gave birth to you, man. It's fucks. Transformers 2? Filmed some of it at UPenn. Yeah. That was the only good thing about the movie. Everything else, like, it's over already? Okay. And finally, the movie Invincible was done at UPenn. No. The movie Philadelphia was done at UPenn! AIDS! No, okay. Going to AIDS on stage is not a recommended thing to do, I think, as a comedian. Alright, number four thing about UPenn, guys. If you ever run into anyone you don't like, this is what you do. You get them drunk, you change their major to MNT, and you'll never see them again. They're like, where is he? I don't know, he's doing like two different things right now. I think he's like building some kind of, he's building like the next iPod. He's building like the Bob Pod or something. I don't know what he's doing. It also works the other way, guys. If your major ever gets too hard, you just switch to communications, and you're totally okay, and they hate me. Oh, is there an easier one than communications, or is that pretty much it? That's it. Okay, good. Silent shame in the crowd. Okay, fine. Number three thing about UPenn is if you guys can find a parking space here, you know it's going to be a good day. So, and if you find a free one, hell, that's the best day there is. Y'all don't have cars. Okay, here. That's all for the visitors. Number two thing about UPenn is